Okay, I think we move on. Now the point is conditional formatting to illustrate changes in data. Right, I think we have NPV here. Okay, I think we just have to insert like a minimum or required NPV. So at least we say that it could be cannot be like a lower than 30,000. Okay. Now we have to go to the conditional formatting new rule and then format only cell that contain this is if less than this amount, then you're going to give that cell a background red, so that's indicate that this is less than what you expect. Okay, I don't know, we want to see that whether this working. Okay, so you can see that it is 30,000, then 26,000 is definitely lower than this, then you got red as a background. But if you lower this to become like a 20,000, then it become white. You can make another if like a green if you want. New rule, and then you can say that it is greater than 20,000, then you're going to have a green background. Okay, I will put like a green. Okay, and then again, that's all. Right, so you can see that it's a green background. If I change this become like 30,000, then you have a red. So this is what they call like a conditional formatting. Okay, the next point is the use of function and type of function. Okay, I'm going to discuss that in the next video. So this is only 2 minutes.